would be delivering forklifts. Let's get driving. Okay, let's see. Pick up the load.
Thank you.
That's the only thing I really kind of have to work on is getting my keyboard a little to where I can get to it a little bit easier. Okay, now that we got the load, we need to find a garage for some repairs. Is that what this is? I don't think that is it? That, I think, is a repair center there. We want to try to find something that's on the route. It's a waste station. Tesla, there might be a repair center there. gas. I need to find something close. Might have to take a little bit of a detour. Actually, there's something right here. How do we get? Okay, I gotta go back this way. Get to the repair center. That's gonna be a little bit of a detour, so I'm gonna be going the other direction for a little bit. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, hopefully the truck will last long enough to get to it.
Dealership right there.
I've got my buttons set as. Sounds like I don't want to go randomly touching the button. I think it's P with my wipers. Oh. I think this just actually got into the game. There we go. Yeah, it's P. Something about getting my keyboard a little farther over. Okay, let's see. Yep, it won't reach. Okay, service. Truck's not that bad. Huh, I wonder why it was acting so broke down. Thank you. hit green lights very often. Sit back, like, right, or right here. It's blocking the gas gauge, the steering wheel. But right there, fuel. Big word. Thank you. got a couple different facilities in different states.
Thank you.
I need to look away from the road to do it. So let's not be in the other lane when I do. What I might have to do is try to... Okay. I should have stopped back there then, I guess. If there's another wayside along here. Wait till I stop at a stoplight or something to turn off the wipers. See, it didn't have that discovery thing unless I was looking away at the time. Okay, it's a wide road. Okay, I'm gonna look over. Oh, I just turned them up. There we go. Sorry if that makes you dizzy. Looking around like that, I know it would make me dizzy. I bought a button kit so where I can make my own controller for, because I've been playing a lot of pinball. So I would try to make that. Maybe I'll see if I can make the control panel. You know, I'll have it for the setup for the pinball, but I can maybe get it to where I can program it for this game too, and have like my windshield wipers and cruise control and all that stuff rigged up through, and like the button, T button for taking and hooking up, disconnecting the trailers and starting the engine and things like that. Because I'm going to try to build it to a box. Probably a foot and a half long or a foot long. It came with a little joystick, so I'll be able to play like the old games like Pac-Man and things like that would be easier to play too with that. So I'm excited to try to build that. The problem is like I need to try to figure out where I need the button configures for, like, because I'm playing with the keyboard, and my primary thought on that was, you know, you smash those buttons like constantly playing pinball, and I don't want to wear out my good keyboard just for playing pinball on it. So if I get the button set up, I'll be able to play and not wear out the keyboard. There's gotta be a wayside around here somewhere. be kind of cool to see long trains going by off on side tracks like that. Not too often you get short trains like that. Not at least not the trains that I get stuck behind. See if I can feel the button so I don't have to turn my head. There we go. Uh-oh, rain again. Up to 6 a.m. That's good. So, we got a full tank of gas and we are all rested up. Rain again. Okay, back to looking down. Sorry about this again. There we go. Oh, yeah. Texas. That. That'll be a long video. Good, it didn't do any damage. got a long distance bonus, high value bonus, fragile cargo bonus, which that little crash didn't do anything. That's good. 455 miles. Very cool. Okay, saver. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments. Smash that like button. If you're not a subscriber yet, please do that right now. I'd appreciate it. And I will talk to you in the comments.